Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Donnie McClurkin.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Oh, don't act like you don't know how. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. Mr. President, God bless your heart. This is a song that I'm going to need your participation in. Put your hands together. Everybody, put your hands together. Turn that track up a little more for me so I can feel like I'm at church here. Hallelujah. It's a song that just talks about the second coming of Jesus Christ. And it simply says, these are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. Oh, now. These are the days of his servant Moses, righteousness being restored. Yes, it is. These are the days of great trials, of famine and darkness and sword. But we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord.
Say, behold, he comes,
yeah,
riding on the cloud,
on the cloud,
shining like the sun,
and the trumpets call,
and the trumpets call,
lift
your voice, hear a jubilee,
out of Zion,
out of Zion till salvation comes.
These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord on down. These are the days of the servant Moses, righteousness being restored. Yes, it is. And these are the days of great trial, of famine and darkness and sword. Still we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Say,
behold, he comes,
yes, Lord,
riding on a cloud, shining like the sun,
and the trumpets call,
and the trumpets call,
your voice,
lift your voice,
hear
of jubilee,
out
of Zion till salvation comes.
Second verse. These are the days of Ezekiel. All the dry bones becoming as flesh, yes. And these are the days of his servant David rebuilding the temple of praise, yes. These are the days of the harvest, and the fields all white throughout the world. And we are the laborers who are in his vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord.
So, behold, he comes,
yeah,
riding on the cloud, shining like the sun,
and the trumpets call,
and the trumpets call,
lift your voice,
lift your voice,
hear
of jubilee,
out
of Zion till, yeah, salvation,
behold,
comes.
He comes,
behold, he comes,
yeah,
riding on the cloud,
on the
cloud, shining like the sun,
and the trumpets call,
and the trumpets call,
lift your voice,
lift your voice,
hear
of jubilee, out of Zion till salvation comes.
Somebody put your hands together here. We stand here today to declare that there's no God like our God.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
He is sovereign. He is holy. And it is our pleasure to declare today,
oh, yeah,
that there's no God like Jehovah. Say,
there's no God like Jehovah.
Say,
there's no God like Jehovah.
Say,
there's no God like Jehovah.
No God.
There's no God like Jehovah.
No one who's holy.
There's no God like Jehovah.
So wonderful.
There's no God like Jehovah.
So benevolent.
There's no God like Jehovah.
So forgiving.
There's no God like Jehovah.
So saved.
There's no God like Jehovah.
So delivered.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Oh,
there's no God like Jehovah.
No,
there's no God like Jehovah. 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 There's no God like Jehovah.
Forgive me because I'm nothing but a glorified church boy. And I haven't learned the proper decorums yet and the, you know, the protocols on how to act. But when I'm singing about God, it takes on another life, you know. Some of you understand, you know, I know you're sitting here trying to be. But the bottom line is this is who we are. And I've learned that when you travel the world, you can't just take the gospel, you know, overseas and think that everyone's going to understand you. When you go to the different places, the Bible says you've got to become all things to all men that you might save some.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, you know, when you go overseas, you just can't sing to the Japanese where only 1% is Christian. You've got to sing so that they can understand in their culture. So you don't just sing, as the deer panteth for the water, so my soul longeth after you. You alone are my heart's desire and I long to worship you. You've got to change it so the Japanese can understand. So you sing, Tanigawa yo nagari ashita ushika no yo ni shuyo wa ganata nashia anata oshita. You can't just go over and sing in Holland where they speak Dutch and sing, great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning new mercies I see, all I have needed thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, dear Lord, unto me. But in Dutch it goes like this.
Grotes to travel head. Grotes to travel head. He dead and mocking and may be batoned.
Yes.
I'll but pick no to cut het hay haven.
You've got to become all things to all men that you might save some. You go down to Africa, you sing, go sing, lele Africa. You know, yeah, hi, how you feeling? You're just looking at me.